So this is a college campus in the winter, and this is snow. Two things you don't see typically advertised on campus websites. And then look around, these are students. And what these students are feeling and what these students are experiencing is something that most parents and most students in high school, they don't know about, because colleges and universities, they don't often tell you what's really happening on campus. I went to the University of Wisconsin in Madison. And the reason I went there is because it was a big school. I wanted to go to a big school. I also wanted to be close to my high school girlfriend, because it was a miracle that I had one. And I wanted to go to a place where I didn't know people. So I thought my roommate would be my friend, but he really liked smoking pot more than he liked hanging out with me. I tried to join a fraternity because I thought that'd be a great way to meet people. But all of the fraternities I rushed rejected me. The only thing I had going for me was my high school sweetheart, my girlfriend. And I loved her so much. Well, she was a senior in high school and I was a freshman in college. And my first year was really hard. And I leaned on her and I leaned until eventually her father compared our relationship to a dying puppy, urging her to shoot the puppy. So she shot the puppy and it was over. So I was totally lost and I was totally confused. See, no one ever told me it could be this way. So I decided to leave. I decided to transfer to Indiana University. And why Indiana? Because both my brothers went to Indiana. I had friends at Indiana University and there was a fraternity where I was a legacy. So they had no choice but to accept me. After I transferred, it was still really hard. That first year it was uncomfortable, but I knew what was coming and I was able to find my people and I was able to find my places. And I was much more patient because I knew what this experience was. I knew that college could be uncomfortable at times. But what I've realized over the years is that most students don't know this, most parents don't know this, and most students, they get to campus and they're totally unprepared for what happens next. The fact is that most students, they struggle. Most students are overwhelmed. Most students are lonely. Most students have felt hopeless over the past year. These are the stats that I think about. These are the stats that motivate me. This is why I do what I do. I'm Harlan Cohen, New York Times bestselling author of the number one book on college life. I visited over 500 high school and college campuses. I've talked to hundreds of thousands of students and parents and worked with professionals. And I can tell you the problems that today's students are dealing with, they're no different than the problems that I faced. The biggest challenge is their inability to tolerate the discomfort, and it's because most of them never see it coming. That's why I created Best First Year.
So what is Best First Year? I've created live events to help you to navigate anything that's going to come your way, whether you're in high school or it's the summer before college or you're in college, if you're a student, if you're a parent, if you're someone attending a community college or attending a four-year school, I'm going to help you to know what's coming. I'm going to give you strategies and tips so that you can reduce the amount of discomfort that you're going to encounter and create the experience that you want to have. I'm also going to give you access to my college readiness program. You're going to have access to over 50 videos. These are videos they're using in classrooms all over the world. I have an online program that students will actually participate in to help them to navigate all the changes. So what's really cool is if you're dealing with something in present time, you will have access to answers and information, especially if you're a parent and you need to guide your student through some of these big changes. And finally, I'm hosting regular Q&A. So you can ask me your questions. I'll answer those. I do those in a big live setting. You can also send me your questions. This is what I do. I love doing this. I love helping. I love seeing students be successful, and I love supporting parents along the way. Welcome to Best First Year.